Hey guys, just checking in the midst of some hot weather. I'm not going to use any triggering words to create fear about heat. It's just hot. It gets hot every summer. But there's certain ways that you can be prepared, and there's certain ways that the heat's going to get you, especially when it comes to exercise. Number one, yeah, you're sweating more. You've got to put more of those electrolytes and waters back into your body. Not just one, not just water. I've said that a lot. I'm gonna say it again. It needs to be done. You don't have to buy fancy things. Even if you're dumping some sea salt in your water, obviously, yes, we do sell it. I've left my tub of Relight out on the counter because I feel like some of you guys at the end of the session kind of need to relight, rehydrate. Anywho. Anyone's in desperate need for some, please. The second thing is you got to be prepared to drink twice the amount of stuff that you were before, and not just plain water. Third is especially, I think now it's fair to say that probably 9 o'clock onwards, it's gonna get hot, and so if you are running too hot to exercise, stop exercising. I think that's gonna be the trend here in the next little while. So especially like today's engine day, after part A today, the box jump lunges, the temperature is running in this place, not actual the ambient temperature, but the majority of people's internal temperature really said that was enough. So our coaches are going to be on high alert. If you see someone that looks like they're overheating, I mean, it's not that hard to tell. Faces turn bright red. If they go bright red to white, we got a big problem. Bright red, having trouble moving, we need to shut her down. It's not failing. If you DNF a workout, there's no shame in that. It's the right thing to do if you're getting too hot. Doesn't mean you can't come to the gym if it's hot, but you should be mighty prepared. And you do need to pay attention while you're here. So, anyway, just thought I'd share that. As always, too many words. Get a simple point across. But anyways, here we are. We'll see you guys. Happy training. You got camp tonight. I'll see you all the rest of the week if you're gonna be here.